my father told me.
Hey guys, it's SB. Sorry for the extreme lack of videos in the past couple of weeks. I have been busy, so that's why I haven't been posting for the most part. I'm gonna be posting more. In fact, today I'm gonna be posting two videos, so be on the lookout for the second one later. So as you read by the thumbnail, it is Webkinz Day. I'm sure a lot of you already know that, but happy Webkinz Day 2018. Can't believe Webkinz is 13 years old already. It's crazy. So as you read by the title, I'm doing a Webkinz collection. I've been a collector since 2009, and you're probably wondering why I don't have a lot of the expensive signatures like most people do if they were collecting in 2009. The reason is I was really young and I didn't really care for the signatures, and I didn't really buy them like I collect them now. I was too young, I was like 5. I just got them as gifts for the most part, but yeah, I mean, I grew the collection over the years. I really didn't start collecting till about a year ago. I started caring about Webkinz for the most part. So yeah, on with the video.
You glad you came. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came. I'm glad you came. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came. I'm glad you came.
My day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn, but I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other.
And there you have it. That was my entire Webkinz collection. I laid them all out here, but they didn't fit. So just kind of gave up and left like a pile of them on the floor, just chilling. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you have any video ideas or requests or recommendations or whatever, let me know in the comments. I guess one reason why I haven't been posting videos is because I can't really think of video ideas. So if you have any, let me know. It's greatly appreciated. Yeah, so expect the second video to come out probably not too long after this one. Bye! But that thing went bust, so I gave it up.